Line up, plastic cartons. We're taking over Beeville.
All right. Yeah, we can do it,
Sergeant. Sergeant?
Yes, Sergeant.
Get in the front line. Where's Private Orange Juice?
He's not here, Sarge.
Yes, I am.
Now put your labels forward.
Sergeant, I wasn't issued a label.
Well, get one.
Yes, Sergeant.
All right, let's move out.
It was just a plastic carton. It seemed harmless enough to me. Until I saw 1,000 more at a carton factory. These soldiers, smartly capped, were marching off to war. Their mission, Beeville, USA, destination grocery store. Once in the store, the cartons went to work. They quickly took their place. The sergeant shouted,
"Ready, guys? Put on that buy me face."
The plastic cartons leaned forward.
Hi there.
And all put on a smile for an unsuspecting customer walking down the aisle.
I'm on sale,
shouted one.
Hey,
another
here.
Said, look at me.
Over here.
You better
over
buy
here.
Me now. I'm buy one, get one free.
Oh, their shouting must have worked.
The customer went throughout the store and filled her cart to the top with cartons by the score. Soon the cartons sat at home, empty once again. They were stuffed inside garbage bags with their plastic friends. They say old soldiers never die. Well, this is especially true. The plastic cartons will be around long after me and you. And there are millions being wasted in this plastic carton war. And if we don't recycle, there'll be many, many more. And if we don't recycle, there'll be many, many more.
Hey, this is the life out here in the Beeville dump.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, you got any sunscreen?